The New North Education Initiative is a collaborative educational program which supports students, parents and their teachers in developing opportunities for students in the Northern Corridor of Perth.
The alliance between Balga, Eastern Hills, Girrawheen, Mirrabooka, to be known as Dianella Secondary College from 2017, and Morley Senior High Schools enable students to access a wider breadth of curriculum choices with specialist teachers while remaining attached to their home school campus. The initiative is leading the way in providing automotive, building and construction, and hospitality courses in purpose-built trade training centres. Students can also access ATAR courses in mathematics, physics, computer science, history, and politics and law. Certificate courses in information technology, community service, and creative industries are also offered. The shared courses are offered in two blocks of 2 hours per week throughout the school year, or as whole-day courses in the specialist trade training centres. Students are invited to access a placement in a shared course at an NNEI school if their home school is unable to offer the course. Balga Senior High School is a multicultural school situated in the northern suburbs of Perth with exceptional links to the community. In response to the diverse needs of the student population, Balga Senior High School proudly hosts numerous innovative programs, which include the Wajak Northside Education Program, the Intensive English Centre, the Learning Support Program, the University Preparation Course, the Teen Family Centre, the Police Rangers, and a comprehensive vocational education and training program. The school community embraces the school ethos, maximising individual potential through care and opportunity. Exposure and modelling in a modern learning environment are key strategies in creating happy and productive Australian citizens of the future. Eastern Hills Senior High School is located at Mount Alina in the Darling Ranges east of Perth. The school serves an area stretching from the urban foothills to the rural communities east and north of Mount Alina. Primary schools within this intake area include Chidlow, Sawyers Valley, Wooraloo, Parkerville, Mount Alina, Glen Forest, Mundaring, Darlington, Wundowie and Gidgeganna. Eastern Hill students are provided with a unique opportunity to learn in an environment which is enriched by its diversity. It's also committed to promoting values that are essential to enable students to realise their potential for learning and their development as valued members of society. The New North Initiative gives students the opportunity to utilise the resources that other schools can provide. This unique partnership provides enhanced opportunities for students and the best of educational delivery for young adult learning. The Alliance enables students to access a wider breadth of senior school curriculum choices with specialist teachers and is in response to community demands for excellence in education. Girrawheen Senior High School provides a caring learning environment to promote and support student success. Strong school and community partnerships support students to learn skills and knowledge to achieve university, TAFE and vocational success. Students develop confidence and leadership skills through academic extension, sporting, performing arts, and a wide range of before and after school activities. The Building and Construction Trade Training Centre offers Year 11 and 12 students a 2 day per week program that enables students to gain secondary graduation, industry experience and skills in many facets of building and construction. The program offers Certificate 2 in the pathway trades, specialising in block, bricklaying and tiling. This national training program provides students with a quicker, more meaningful transition to an apprenticeship, employment or further TAFE study. Since 1965, Mirrabooka Senior High School has been an innovative and forward-thinking multicultural public secondary school. With a rich and diverse history, the school has a long and proud tradition of producing outstanding young people who successfully graduate with opportunities to enter university or further training. The school provides a dynamic environment where young people can develop the confidence, knowledge, and skills to take advantage of the increasing opportunities beyond school. Known for its history of high pastoral and academic achievements, Mirrabooka aims to create a community that prepares students to meet today's challenges. The school's Hospitality Training Centre offers Certificate 2 in Hospitality with Kitchen Operations for those students in Year 11 who have a passion for the hospitality industry or business and events management. It gives students an opportunity to gain direct entry into the world of work or training while still working towards their secondary graduation. Education at Morley Senior High School is a partnership between staff, parents and students, which is symbolised in the school motto, "Together we achieve." The school environment is designed to encourage students to realise their full potential in academic and vocational pursuits. Social development and participation in sporting activities are also an important part of school life. The Automotive Pre-Apprenticeship is a flexible learning program available to students in Year 11 who want to gain direct entry into the world of work or training while still working towards their secondary graduation. The program is suitable for students who have a commitment to the automotive industry and would like a quicker and more meaningful transition into either work or training. All students who successfully complete this national qualification will have their indentured period of an automotive apprenticeship reduced by 6 months. A good education is the great enabler, establishing a firm basis for positive life outcomes and the prosperity of individuals and our society generally. The challenge for schools is to prepare school leavers to take the next step towards their future. The five schools that are collaborating as part of the New North Education Initiative are doing just that, through focusing on individual needs, broadening access, and enabling participation.